Hello and welcome. In this How to Draw video, we're going to be drawing the crewmate from Among Us, but he's going to be wearing Santa hat. So a bit of a Christmas theme drawing that we're going to be doing today. So we hope you follow along and have lots of fun. Are you ready to get started?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. All right, so we've got our paper here. I think the first thing we're going to do is draw his visor or his little helmet. So it's a bit of a oval shape there. So we'll draw that. Wonderful. Next part we're going to draw is his Santa hat, which is sitting on top of his head. And the first thing we're going to draw is the edge around his Santa hat. It's normally the white bit of fluffy wool, I guess. It kind of looks like a cloud. So we'll just draw that. Nice shape like that.
Round.
Like that. Okay, and we're going to do another little fluffy bit, which is the end of his Santa hat. Normally there's a pom-pom or maybe a bell on there, but I'm going to draw a little fluffy bit there. I'm just going to put it over on the side there.
Or maybe a wall?
Next thing we're going to do is draw a line here, so there's going to be a bit of a crease in his hat. And then we're going to finish off the rest of the shape, so it's a bit of a nice curve.
Upside down here.
And down like that, yeah. Okay, great. So that's a Santa hat, and we'll colour that in later. So let's draw the rest of his body. There's a little line that we have here joining the hat to his visor. And then we'll do the same on the other side, but we'll go down nice curve. Yeah. We'll stop about here, and then we're going to draw his feet. So nice rounded corners, and just go up a little bit like that. Yep. And then there's a little gap in between his legs, which is going to do a little bit of a curve there, and then we're going to draw his foot on the other side. Similar shape, but maybe just a little bit smaller because it's backwards, so it creates a bit of depth in the picture. Around like that, and we'll just go up there like that.
Backpack.
And yeah, the last thing is his little backpack. And it's a nice shape, just go down like that and around. Okay, so that's all the drawing done. The next part is to
colour in.
And we're back. We finished colouring them in. Are you happy with yours?
Yes.
I think they look amazing. I think you've done a really great job. And we kind of made them Christmas colours. I've kind of made my crewmate green. And you've done your striped, red and green stripes. It looks really awesome. Now, the other thing that you can do is you can actually draw this on card and then cut it out and then hang it up in your Christmas tree as a decoration. So that's a great idea. Well, thanks for watching. We hope you had lots of fun drawing and we'll see you again next time.
Bye. Bye.